I'm also pleased to announce today an additional commitment of $6 billion through our Ukraine Security Assistance Initiative. That will allow us to procure new capabilities for Ukraine from U.S. industry. This is the largest security assistance package that we've committed to date. And so the announcements this week underscore America's enduring commitment to Ukraine's defense.